欢迎回到 Chinese Zero to Hero。现在我们一起来看一个新的 grammar point， 语法要点。
我们复习一下 complements of direction， verb 来， verb 去。Come in is 进来。Go in is 进去。Now what's come out? Yes, 出来。Then what's go out? Let's go out. 出去。进来进去。出来出去。How do you say I can't go out? You might say 我不能出去。But the phrase I can't go out can imply two things. One is I don't want to, or I'm not permitted to. Or I'm locked in and I'm physically inhibited from going out. Now, 我不能出去only expresses the first sense, I don't want to, or I'm not permitted to. 我不能出去。Now, what about the second one? If you're locked in, then you need something else. You need some other expression. You need verb plus 不 plus the direction. For example, 上不来, I can't come up.上不去 I can't go up. I'm too tired or my legs don't work. I can't go up. 上不去。进不来 I can't come in. The door's locked. 进不去 I can't go in. The door's locked. 我出不去 I can't go out. I physically cannot. Another example. The building is too high.楼太高了，楼太高了，我上不去。So, verb plus 不 plus direction expresses cannot. You can also use this for results. Verb plus 不 plus a result. One example of verb result construction is 听懂。This is often the first expressions you learn in learning Chinese. 听不懂 I can't understand. 听不懂 Now you can say a host of different things using the same construction. 找到 To find. How do you say I cannot find it? 找不到我找不到好的饭馆 I can't find a good restaurant.我的眼镜呢？怎么突然找不到了？
我的眼镜呢？怎么突然找不到了？
龙江怎么了？
他找不到眼镜了。Another verb plus result example is 吃好。We've already learned this in the earlier lesson. Verb 好。好 means I have achieved some satisfying result. 吃好 in this case means I'm done eating. I'm full. 吃好。How do you say?I cannot eat till I'm full. 吃不好 That means I don't have money to buy food or I can't eat well. 吃不好睡着 to fall asleep. 睡不着 I can't fall asleep. More examples. 听见 to hear. 买到 to buy.找到 to find. 听不见 cannot hear. 买不到 cannot buy. 找不到 cannot find. More examples. 看清楚 see clearly. 看懂 to read and to understand. 看不清楚 it's blurry. 看不懂 I can't read and understand it. I'm illiterate. 没有眼镜我一个字也看不清楚。Let's take a look at this dramatization.
你看书吧。
我看不清楚。
为什么？
我没有眼镜，我一个字也看不清楚。
龙江怎么了？他看不……
他看不清楚。Another example. 今天这些题特别难，我看不懂。These questions today are too hard, I can't even understand them. 今天这些题特别难，我看不懂。Another example. 电话里讲不明白。It's hard to explain on the phone. 你来我家，我给你讲讲。So there you have it. Verb plus 不 plus either the result or the direction expresses cannot. If you want to express the opposite, I can do something, I have the ability of doing something, you simply replace the 不 with a 的. Verb, the result. Verb, the direction.我看得清楚那个汉字。I can see that character clearly. 我看得清楚那个汉字。Another example, 我没有眼镜怎么看得到啊? I don't have my glasses, how can I see clearly? 我没有眼镜怎么看得到啊? Let's take a look.
啊，眼镜给你。
哦。哇，我看得清楚了。
为什么？
因为我有眼镜，看得清楚了。
龙江怎么了？
他看得清楚了。Another example， 你还是喝杯牛奶吧，可以睡得更好些。Have a glass of milk. This will help you sleep. 你还是喝杯牛奶吧。可以睡得更好些。In this case, the result is 更好 better. 睡得更好 sleep better. 你还是喝杯牛奶吧。你可以睡得更好些。So now there you have it. Verb plus result or direction expresses can, have the ability to. To review,This lesson, we have learned how to express can and cannot using the 的 and 不 constructions. Verb plus 的 plus result or direction, 找得到上得来 means I can. Verb plus 不 plus result or direction, 找不到上不来 that means I cannot. 找得到找不到上得来上不来Now watch out the difference between cannot and will not. I will not look for it. 我不找。I will not come up. 我不上来。上不来 and 不上来 are different. 上不来 means I cannot come up. 不上来 means I will not come up. I don't want to come up. 很难吗?没关系。只要我们练习练习你就会明白的。This is a lot of material, but after you do some practice with it, it will become very familiar to you. And that's what we're going to do in the next video.
下一个 video 视频我们会练习一下这个 grammar point. 我们下一个视频见。再见。